In this example, we use dimensional analysis along with the ideal gas law to determine the mass of gaseous product that can be produced. Our problem reads, how many grams of methanol can be produced from 3.50 liters of hydrogen gas at 575 psi and 55.0 degrees Celsius given the equation that follows? With the information given, we can first use the ideal gas law to calculate the moles of hydrogen gas. Then we can use dimensional analysis to convert from moles of hydrogen gas to grams of methanol. When we rearrange the ideal gas law to solve for moles, we get pressure times volume divided by the ideal gas law constant times absolute temperature. In this equation, pressure must be in atmospheres, so we first need to use dimensional analysis to convert 575 psi to atmospheres using the conversion factor given in the problem. Completing the calculation, we get 39.12 atmospheres. We can plug this into our ideal gas law equation along with the volume in liters and converting the temperature from degrees Celsius to Kelvin by adding 273 to 55.0 degrees Celsius. Completing this calculation, we get 5.09 moles of hydrogen gas. Now we can use dimensional analysis to convert moles of hydrogen gas to moles of methanol using the coefficients in the balanced chemical equation. Then we use the molar mass of methanol to convert from moles to grams of methanol. Completing the calculation, we get 81.5 grams methanol.